Celebrity Insider.
Blac Chyna has been making headlines recently because of a scandal that she was involved in regarding her former assistant Steph. More than that, she has been reportedly hitting on her baby daddy Rob Kardashian after he lost weight. The star doesn't seem too affected by any of this, and she is sharing her beauty secrets with fans and followers on her social media account. Check out her latest Instagram post. My @body_blends hash IE masks are a 4-all-in-1, deep conditioning sheet masks to hydrate, day puff, and treat fine lines in the delicate eye area. Say hello to everlasting youthful eyes at @body_blends. Hash vegan hash cruelty free hash beauty hash body blends hash glowing hash illuminate hash Chynax blends hash beauty care. Chyna captioned her short clip. Most of her fans DOD not care about the product that she's promoting, but they paid attention to the fact that she is not promoting it properly. They are on your cheeks. Probably poisonous, doesn't want to put them anywhere near your eyes, just getting an eyes check, one of her followers posted. If she gonna promote, she gotta wear it properly at Jana Sweeney, another Instagram user said, while someone else totally agreed, posting exactly, and she also got makeup on. If you want to do a propaganda, at least do it right. I am pretty sure they are to go directly under your eye, another commenter wrote. We recently reported that slim down Rob sparked great interest from Chyna's part, so now we're sitting tight to wait and see if something will happen between these two. Advertisement. An insider told People magazine that he is now working with a nutritionist to make healthier choices. Rob needs someone to be held accountable to. Someone that he sees on a regular basis, and that won't accept bad food decisions. His family is hoping he will finally change.